able to pull it off as she does so many times. Here's Amanda West now into the area. West falling away from it. There was a body in front. Another shot from way out, and it is an absolute scorcher. Ellie Caulfield, take a bow, and Pitt finally have the breakthrough.
Ellie Caulfield on the half volley, rifled. It was knuckling all the way. That's why Shea Vanderbosch was a little bit blindsided. Unpredictable shot,